A family is without a place to live tonight after a house fire in Durham.
Yeah, firefighters say it broke out just after 10 this morning on Kaitlin Drive. It took about 15 minutes for more than 30 firefighters to get it out. They did not say if anyone was hurt. The Red Cross is helping that family.